Hi, my name is Otto. I come from a family of 11 children where I was the youngest one. There were only three families in our village, and all three were pastor families. For a long time, I would not share my testimony because I could not remember a time that I did not believe in God or prayed. There was not this dramatic change like I heard from many other people when they would share their testimony. I was not formed or shaped by great teachers or coaches, as many of the North American Christians I got to know. In my youth, I was bullied a lot. In college, I was the only Christian and white person among 600 students, and I went to a state college because I lived on my own and could not afford a private university. Most of the students were in similar situations, and many had some kind of criminal records. I have been an outsider for most of my adult life. Like I said at the beginning, I did not believe that I had a testimony that anybody would want to hear. There is really not much extraordinary about me. I cannot play music or have any other special gifts. I'm just an average kind of person, like an all-purpose tool in God's toolbox. At one point, when I talked to a friend about my frustration, he said, "God loves the average kind of people. That is why he made so many of them." My life has a different meaning when I talk about God. First of all, why would God take a risk with me when there are so many better people than me? By studying the Bible, I realized that God is actually a God that chooses so many times people that would not have been chosen by a church or by a mission board. When we were missionaries overseas, sometimes I would tell people that God would use me to show what he could do with an average kind of person by transforming me in front of their eyes. But I also had the joy to see and experience many lives transformed by the grace of God. My past helps me to identify with poor people, with strangers, with people that feel they are too ordinary to serve God. I identify with immigrants and margin people more than with my fellow sisters and brothers. People from different ethnic or religious background will call me brother or uncle. No offense to anybody, but I am aware that I need God's grace every day. God knows me better than I know myself, and he knows exactly what is good for me. I have learned to trust him a lot more and not rely on myself. I have learned that love, real love that comes from God and flows through you, is better than any other gift one might desire. I also learned that it is not about me and what I have to offer, but what God can do if I give him everything. It is always about the one who sends me and not about me. I am an outsider and a stranger in this world, and that is okay, because my eternal home is being prepared in heaven. Don't ask yourself what you can do. Rather, ask what God can do with you and through you. Trust him in everything, and he will guide your path. Thank you.